Okay, so I've been to a couple of painting parties, but none like this. We have another edition of Trap Soul Paint coming up. Here we have Elizabeth Danielle from Trap Soul Paint. Hello. She's already getting her groove on. Introduce us to the DJ. DJ's name.
The DJ, our amazing DJ, DJ Climate. On the ones and twos, every event. He is totally amazing. Rocks it from 5 to 9, nonstop.
And I see that, you know, it's never too early here at Fox 2.
Never too early.
DJ.
No.
Never, ever, never. Ever. We always have DJs on the 9 a.m. show. Tell us a little bit about our painters over here. What is Trap Soul Paint?
Trap Soul and Paint is an amazing event. It's for the culture, for the community. We have amazing artists. We have Tony Lockett that is painting the young lady with the STL hat on. We have our graphic designer, videographer. We have Tops in the building. Every painting that we paint has a meaning behind it. So every month there's something different. It's a different theme.
Yeah.
We just actually celebrated our 1 year anniversary.
Oh, congratulations.
So we sell out every single event.
I can say I remember when. So thank you so much for sharing.
You're welcome.
Soul
you're welcome.
With us.
You're welcome.
To find out what's going to be happening on the 25th, we have Draco, host of Trap Soul and Paint. And these are some of the past projects that you guys have done. Tell me about them.
So I want to start with, first of all, this first painting. As you can see, we have themes each time. So the first theme was really about the empowerment of our culture, of our people. This was actually going on when we had the relationship with different clothing lines, like Warm Poor Live Rich. This next one was 314 Day, all right? So this is where you rep your city.
Yes.
You understand what I'm saying? You make sure that you know where you're from. This next theme here was an ode to Nike and Colin Kaepernick.
Oh, so we
make sure that we touch the community in that way. And then last but not least, you know, October is going
to
be the one after August 25th.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's the Halloween.
This is the Halloween theme. So that's coming up as well in October. But we make sure that everybody has a theme. We make sure that it's a community vibe. When you see this face, Miss Kim, I am the host. I am the MC along with my DJ, DJ Climate. We're going to give you a concert, people.
Yes.
You come in to paint. Our job is to make sure you finish that painting. So August 25th is when they need to be there. Like we were talking about before, we still have $10 off on the general admission ticket. So go right now, right now, right now.
Let's go ahead and bring it back over to Elizabeth Danielle. Now, I have seen some of the videos coming out of the past Trap Soul and Paint.
Yes.
And I'm like, I don't know if I'm ready. So what
Everybody.
Else is going on there?
So at the events, we have complimentary wine that we give some of our VIP guests. We have birthday parties. We have females, males. The diversity is amazing. Just, you have to come out. It's something that you have to do.
But to be clear, it is 21 and up, right?
It is 21
Listen,
and up,
let me tell you something. Only grown people can handle that party. I've seen it. Trap Soul and Paint will be at the House of Soul August 25th from 5 until 9, 1204 Washington Avenue in downtown St. Louis. Go to trapsoulpaint.com. We're expressing ourselves with each other here on the 9 a.m. show.
Can I keep you on my mind? All I gotta do is put